a question that came from the YouTube comment section, and it's speculation. Is there going to be a player during this process of training camp leading up towards puck drop in early October that the fan base will get behind and will rally in support of in hopes that this player makes the teams, a la, you know, Josh Levo, Frankie Corrado of the past? We've seen this with other players in years gone by where, you know, they have a good preseason, you know, then all the data comes out to support the kinds of things they do. And there's a real expectation that this player who's relatively obscure or young, or some might think is a sympathetic figure, should make the team. So if you had to predict, who would that be?
Well, I'll go off the board a little bit, and I had him ranked in the in my prospect list as well as Mason Marchment. And, you know, a couple years ago, if I said Mason Marchment is a future NHLer, I probably would have been, you know, they would have found a straitjacket and sent me out of Rico Coliseum. But Mason Marchment was a key contributor last year to the Marlies Calder Cup victory. His skating has improved immensely. And the one of the concerns about the Leafs, you know, this year and going forward is they're a very highly skilled team, but there's not a lot of pushback. And I know, and I'm not saying they need a goon. I'm not saying that they, you know, but they, you know, Roman Polak is gone. Leo Komarov is gone. You know, if things get rough, you know, it's basically, you know, Ron Hainsey, Nazem Kadri, you know, you don't have a lot of pushback. Mason Marchment, he's big. He's quick. He stirs the pot. I think he'd be a prototypical fourth line energy forward. And I don't think he's somebody who is incapable of playing that role. Now, he played a fourth line role with the Marlies. But it wasn't the prototypical fourth line. He played with Adam Brooks and Trevor Moore. And Trevor Moore was one of the leading scorers for the Marlies during the postseason. And Marchman had some key goals as well. So I don't think he's going to make the team out of training camp. But in terms of exciting the fan base in preseason games, you know, he's going to stir the pot and he'll probably get some people excited. And I think, you know, you could see maybe at the end of the year or in a situation where they need a little energy on that fourth line, if guys like Levo or Tyler Ennis don't work out, you could see Marchment make his NHL debut.